My name is Brother Dominic Ombeba. I'm a Franciscan brother. And now I'm in Matas Secondary School under supplency team. But my work is to do a pastoral work within teachers, students, and community in Matas, in school. I do teaching in classrooms every week and in such activities in the chapel. Some other pastoral care is to pray for students when they are sick in the dormitories, both girls and boys, encourages them. To be a good citizen. Citizen means citizen in a spiritual and in a physical side. And be a good citizen in the country and the world. And to be a good citizen in the community also, and in the family. So this is my work. As in a chaplaincy team, I do all these things. Go around with students, work with them, play with them, everything with them. And good times or bad times, I always with them. Taking care of them. In disciplinary cases, sometimes I handle some disciplinary cases to solve it. Instead of taking up to the admin, sometimes I solve the disciplinary cases, both boys and girls. So my work is as a pastoral team member, I do all this work in the school.